Hey guys, so I'm back with another video. I'm gonna do a quick tutorial on how I style my hair. Right now it's blown out and I just went over it two passes with a flat iron. As you can see, it didn't really get that straight. So I'm just gonna take some hair from around the edges that frame my face. And I'm going for like, you know, a 90s look or whatever. I'm gonna take it from the back, a pretty lengthy piece. The longer the piece, the better. So yeah, I'm just doing hair that frames my face. And we're gonna tie the rest of the hair out of the way. And I'll be looking up at the mirror behind my phone. Okay, so I'm gonna be using this avocado butter. I don't wanna use anything like wet. I want like a thick consistency hair product. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's like hard. But I don't want anything with like watery, or my hair will start to revert and it'll start to go back curly. So anyways, I'm gonna coat my hair. I have like that much with the avocado oil. And the reason I put a lot is because I really want these defined. And I don't want the humidity to revert my hair tomorrow. So. And then we're just gonna wrap it down the rod. And we're gonna do this all the way around. And for the rest of my hair, I've already put some avocado oil on it, or avocado butter. So, just to keep my hair out the way, I twist one side. Twist one side. And an easier way to achieve this look, you could just wand curl these pieces, but I'm trying not to use heat, so. But wand curls will give you the same look I'm going for. I'm gonna do the other side and just twist it up. Get it out the way. Then I just kind of tug it tight and I bobby pin my ends down. Flatten it and then pull that. Then I'm gonna take my scarf, and I know it looked kind of crazy. like I say, you're gonna be looking a little crazy or whatever. But it does the job. Make sure all your hair is covered. Okay. Are we ready to go to sleep? So I'll see you guys in the morning and I'll show you the results. Okay, good morning guys. So it's the next morning. So we're gonna go ahead, take our scarf off. Oh man, one of my things fell out too. This one was loose and then I have one that fell out. Okay, so we're gonna unravel it. So she have little curls. So this should look kind of like that. Okay. I'm just gonna take our twist out. And then I always like to add a little bit of, a little more avocado butter to my ends just to keep them moisturized because those are like the driest part of our hair. Do a really loose bun. Just try to get that middle part out. So. And cover that middle part. And I'm just gonna do like a really, really, really loose bun. So. Take our hair tie and I don't pull it too tight. You want it loose. Okay. Like that. And then I just like to pull it apart and make it bigger. Then we're gonna start bobby pinning down. Hold on. Then once it's positioned how I like it, I kind of just bobby pin it in place. I like it really big and full, so I just tug at it like that. And then for the curly pieces, you want to take a little bit of avocado butter or whatever butter you like using, mango butter. And I just kind of pull on it and twirl my finger around it. That, just to kind of try to elongate it a little bit. Make sure there's no frizz. You can pull these apart too if you want like smaller sections or more little curls, but I don't want to irritate my hair too much or make it get frizzy. So I don't think I'm gonna pull the sections apart right now. And that's how it's looking. I might pull this one apart. When you pull them apart, you just retwirl it like that. I might do these back here actually. That's what it's looking like. So this is just my quick little hairdo I like to do on my blown out hair. And if you want to spice it up, you can add like chopsticks or... So I have some chopsticks here and you can just add it to your bun. And that also makes it cute. You can add one or two. Let's see. I don't know where my other chopstick is, but you can add another one here, but I'll just add one. I think this is cute like this. So that's I was looking from the side. And the other side. And this is just my little simple cute 90s look that I like to do. I'm gonna add some studs, and I hope you guys enjoyed this hair tutorial. And if you try it out, tag me, let me know how it came out, and I'll see you guys in my next video.